called Philly Compost.
Right.
And what they do is they do organic trash. So anything you can put in your mouth or anything that can compost, they'll take, they put it into a field, they mix it with dirt and leaves, and then resell it as compost.
And what are you picking up today in Chestnut Hill here?
So today, Tavern on the Hill is a restaurant, local restaurant.
Right.
And I'll get two cans off of them, all their restaurant waste, all their lettuce heads, and anything that's gone sour or anything that they left over from a plate after a customer ate it. So this is the back of Tavern on the Hill. And this is their logo, In Soil We Trust.
What do they got in there?
So hopefully, green bag. These green bags are compostable. So there's napkins and, like, you know, banana peels are great. Carrots, paper.
Now, can you, it looks like there's some chicken bones too. Can you compost that?
Yep. Anything organic, anything that'll break down is fine. What we can't take is plastic, metal, styrofoam.
Now who's paying who to take this away?
So there's two advantages.
Right.
One, if I'm a restaurant and I say to my patrons, hey, I'm reducing trash that's going into a landfill by separating it out and recomposting it, that's beneficial to the environment.
Right.
The second thing is, now I'm reducing what I pay in my dumpster.
Yes.
Okay. So my trash costs go down.
Now, do they pay you a fee to take it?
They pay us. So they'll pay us to take their trash away. Like, they do a monthly thing, and then, like, per can.
But it's less than it would be if they put it in a dumpster?
Ideally,
yeah,
yes.
I see.
And then we pay to dump it, and then that guy, he's making money as it's dumped, and then he sells the compost.